Hey everyone, welcome to the podcast, coming to you on location from the CN Center here in beautiful Prince George, British Columbia. I'm actually at a hockey game right now. Brennan, who you'll remember from the podcast a couple weeks ago or a few weeks ago, whenever that was, is at a hockey game tonight, and I have good news and I have bad news. Well, actually, there's not much good news. If I'm honest, we're losing 10-3. I should also say at this point that if you are just listening to this audio podcast, there actually is a video that I'm recording as well right now. So, yeah, if you should visit, make sure you visit the website and watch this, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, one of the reasons that we're down 10-3 is that Brennan's team actually doesn't have a goalie this evening. So they've just had a regular player, and here comes one now. Just have a regular person with a goalie hockey stick, which has not been going well for us, if I'm honest. You know, they still scored 3 goals. Of course, I have the secret weapon. Got the secret weapon right here. You know, gotta have the air horn for the score goals. Except I've only been able to use it 3 times this game, so hopefully they'll pick that up. But anyways, they're about to start the third period. Hopefully they mount a massive comeback and end up winning the game, even though they're down by 7 goals. Yeah, oh, a couple things I wanted to announce real quick. I want to talk about the Christmas podcast. The Wednesday before Christmas, I'm going to release the Christmas podcast. The reason this is of interest to you is because I want to get as many people as possible to record Christmas greetings, and I'm going to include them in the podcast. So if you want to record a Christmas greeting that's 30 seconds or less and that is G-rated, then I will include it in the Christmas podcast, which is coming out Wednesday before Christmas. Sorry, there's a hockey game. They started the third period, so I'm a little distracted right now. Oh, they're playing without a goalie completely. They're going with 6 attackers. Check this out. They're going. Yeah, if you're listening to the audio podcast, you can't see this, but they're going with 6 attackers right now. They just pulled the goalie out altogether. They have it running with the empty net. Anyways, they're doing quite well for themselves, actually. Oh, never mind. Okay, Christmas podcast. I want to get as many Christmas greetings as possible, so, or if you can send one into me, or if you're in the greater Prince George area, you can let me know and you can stop by the lair and we'll record one. So I want to have as many of those as possible. So send them on in. You can email them to money@gotgrip.com, or if you want to do something different or weird, just post in the comments for the podcast or for the podcast video, and we'll get you in on that. I've also set up a outlet for creative writing. If you've been an actor or a... they almost scored. If you're an actor, of course, or a musician, there already has been a creative writing outlet for you on gotgrip.com, but... I'm just going to film this while I continue talking, because this is more exciting than me talking. But anyways, they scored. Hold on a second. I digress. And my ear hurts a bit now because I didn't plug it properly. But anyways, yes, creative writing outlets. If I want to, I have a site that I'm going to try and get people to submit articles for. So if you are a writer or want to be a writer, I have a very funny idea that I don't want to talk about here because there's no way for me to make it sound good. So get in touch. I want to get as many writers as possible writing for the writing thing. Oh yeah, I just wanted to say that there's some new music on the way. If you follow me on Twitter, you've probably seen that. I'm very, very excited about that. I managed to get Tina Lamming into the lair, and we got some vocals done on that song like we talked about in the podcast before. So that's coming up, and hopefully before the end of the year there'll be a new video or two. The yellow team's on a breakaway, so it's kind of dangerous with the empty net. We're good. Okay, I'm going to get back to watching the hockey game, which I'll play a bit more for you, and we will follow up on... We will follow up more with more hockey action in the video format later on in the game. In the meantime, this has been a gotgrip.com podcast. Never mind. Okay, yeah, no, we didn't score. And it's 2-on-1, and no, we missed the net. Sorry, yes, this has been a gotgrip.com podcast. I'm leaving now. I'm gonna focus on video alone. So watch the video for the rest of the... Rest of the stuff. Okay, bye everybody. Christmas podcast. So a bit of a crazy thing as always. The CN Center is packed this evening, as you can see. There are people everywhere. And the funny thing about it is that there's not even really anybody playing. Like, you got, I mean, one guy on the yellow team got kicked out, so they're down to three people on the bench. And the blue team, the green team only has three people on the bench. And, yeah, and I mean, there's only even two refs. There's only, like, they're running, like, two linesmen, basically. They don't even have, like, a... Normally they have two linesmen and a referee, but they only have two linesmen. So nobody is here right now. Anyways, but yeah, we're coming back, though. We're coming back. It's 10-5. We're only down five goals now, so we are coming back. Well, the game is over now. The scoreboard says 10-5, but they actually stopped counting the bad team goals, so we lost considerably. But nonetheless, you know, it was a good good effort. Get an A for effort, for sure. And, yeah, what do you do? What do you do, I guess? Let's run down to the locker room and chat with Brennan. Have any post-game comments?
That game sucked. And they thought they were cool because they took slapshots at a girl goalie with no gear. So.
Yeah, somebody was saying they probably should have gotten unsportsmanlike penalties for that.
Yeah.
So, are you going to have a goalie for the next game?
Yeah, he was sick today.
Okay. Yeah, it's kind of tough to play a hockey game without a goalie.
Yeah.
Any parting comments for your adoring fans?
No.
Thank you. That was. Thank you for the riveting interview.
Yeah.